Hi friends, we're here with this mama, and she was born again at a Reinhard Bonnke crusade. Mama, tell us what happened, please, and introduce yourself.
Her name is Mary Victor Chris. The pastor of this church, dual church. And she is the wife of Bishop Victor. Niliokoka wakati wa mkutano wa mtumishi wa Mungu Reinhard Bonnke. She was born again at the Reinhard Bonnke's crusade. Nilikuwa binti mdogo wakati huo. She was a very young lady at that time. Nilikuwa nina kigugumizi. She couldn't speak well. Yani ni kigugumizi kama ile kitu fulani ndio. She has something in kama gumu in her mouth that comes here under the kama ukiongea. This is something that when you speak, people cannot understand you because it is something that you have to go to the hospital to cut that thing, like the line there. Something under the tongue. So when I went to the crusade of Reinhard Bonnke's crusade, I received healing. And suddenly I felt like something very cold in my mouth and the tongue. And my tongue started to be lightly. She started to speak very well. So it is Reinhard Bonnke who helped her and teach her to start speaking, like saying Baba, Mama. And my ears that day opened. And until now I can hear and I can speak as you can hear. As you can see her, she can speak and she can hear. So today when I saw the servant of God Roman, the way he prayed, she's like evangelist Leonard Bonnke. So I was very surprised, but I was very happy. Even if evangelist Leonard Bonnke is not here, he passed away. I believe his spirit lives in Roman.
Amen.
I thank God.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Mama, are you a Christian now? You believe in Jesus?
Yes.
How long have you been a Christian for?
Like 20 something years. Like 22 years.
Praise Jesus. Hallelujah.